So yeah, how long have I been collecting the bears? I started when I was about 13. Went to the gadget shop and my mum sort of was there with me, and it was a treat to go to the gadget shop every Saturday. And they just started stocking these bat-faced bears, and I was like, oh, I really like that one there. Sort of said to my mum, that's the bear I want, and she was like, oh, go on. And then it was the one with the Hoover on his little boy. So it was a bit sort of cliche, and that's why I really wanted it, because it was like, it was rude, it was, you know, something other than the norm. I could show my mates and go, oh no, that's what I've got. So that's why I started collecting them, and ever since then they came with like a booklet inside, signed up for the club, and I had a few years off when I sort of was growing up a little bit, but then came back to them later on, and so that's how I got into collecting, really. So I've been collecting since 13, so 11 years total now. Yeah, too long. How many bears have I got? After today, I think I've got about 420. Which is right. When you ask different people, some people have a lot more, but it's just space for me. I couldn't actually fit in more. I'm having to sort of put them up in the loft as I'm getting more to accommodate them. So yeah, but I imagine I'll keep on collecting them. Why do I collect the bears? That's a good question. I don't know. I just think I've always been a collector. Even when I was really young, I used to collect the James Bond die-cast cards. And so I suppose that part of me is still inside. That's just coming out in a different way now, in a much sort of cruder way. and also, it gives me a great chance to meet people, you know, through events like this. And like, a lot of my friends that I talk to on a daily basis come through collecting the bears come through that. So I think it's just a great community. So really.